Class 1. I hope you all are fine. Okay, so today we are going to start a new chapter from Social Studies, that is chapter 7, Right or Wrong. Okay, so in this chapter we are going to learn about good manners, okay, and healthy habits. So first we'll read good manners. Now children, it is very important for us to have good manners. If we have good manners, then everybody likes us, everybody loves us, okay? We will be known as good human beings. We have to be polite with our friends. When you are speaking to your friends or elders or parents, you should use polite words. You should not shout. You should not scream. Okay, then only everybody will like you. Okay, now there are like some polite expressions that we use in our daily life. Like here we have thank you, welcome, isn't it? Now if someone, if your friend or your parents give you something, then what do you have to say? You have to say thank you, isn't it? Then if someone says you thank you, then what do you have to say? You have to say you are welcome, isn't it? You say or not? Yes, very good. Then you have to say, if you want someone's attention, then you have to say excuse me please, isn't it? Then if you meet any stranger or anyone, your friend, then you have to say hello. Then if you have to ask your friend for anything, like you have forgotten your pencil or eraser, you are asking your friend, at that time what do you say? Please give me an eraser. Or you just go and snatch the eraser from your friend. Do you do that way? No, isn't it? It is not good manners. You have to say, please give me an eraser or please give me a pencil. These are good manners, okay? Then if you have hurt your friend, knowingly or unknowingly, you hurt your friend. So you have to say sorry, okay? I'm sorry. So these are polite expressions that we have to use in our everyday life. Okay, so now children, where do we learn good manners? Good manners we learn every day. We learn at home also, okay? We learn in the school also, at home from your parents, from your elders, okay? And in the school from your teachers and also your friends, okay? And while learning good manners, you have to keep some points in mind, like we should be polite, we should be humble with each other, we should not fight around in the class, we should not push, okay? We have to stand in a line. So all this comes under good manners, okay? So today we learn about good manners. I hope you will follow this in your everyday life, okay? So now we will learn about healthy habits, okay? So children, just now we read about good manners, okay? So good manners help us to become good human beings. So just like good manners, healthy habits, okay? Healthy habits help us to stay fit, okay? Be healthy, okay? So we should follow certain healthy habits, like we have to stay clean, we have to wash our hands regularly, isn't it? We should take bath regularly, we have to eat our food in time, we should drink plenty of water. Okay, so this way we have to stay healthy. We have to be fit and fine. You have to go in time, okay, to bed also. You have to wake up early. All these are good healthy habits. So if you follow this, then you will be strong, you will be healthy, okay? So today we read about healthy habits and good manners, okay? So regarding this only, you will get your assignment in your class WhatsApp group, okay? Thank you.